what hair is it teaching people with dual diagnosis how to deal with life? Dual diagnosis is like suffering from addiction and schizophrenia or being bipolar and being able to cope with that. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to draw hair in the sand because it's everywhere. Hair is everywhere. It's in the beach, it's in the mountains, it's in your home, it's at school, it's at work. So we're going to draw hair right now. Here's the heart too.